Shall I play guitar?
Yes.
I do not really want to play guitar, which is good. to take guitar?
No.
You don't think it's a good thing to do?
No.
Thank you. I like it. Will you brush my teeth for me?
No.
I think that actually might be some fun.
No, I don't want to brush your teeth though.
Think of my toothbrush as your penis.
What?
You would be putting your penis in my mouth while I play guitar.
No.
But meanwhile, I would be having cleaner teeth.
Brush your own teeth.
Same thing with my penis?
Yes, brush your own penis.
Do you know how famous people are just puppets, and even their voices that come out of their mouth on the television is not their own? They are not in control of their own finances, they do not operate the cameras, and they do not book their own gigs. Do you know about this?
I know that only one of those things is true.
But the point is, it's like Queen Elizabeth. It's their face on the money.
All my money has Queen Elizabeth's face on it.
No, but I'm saying like Louis C.K., he has a voice actor who reads a script written by someone else. So Louis C.K. is at least three people, right?
No.
No.
No. Do you believe half the bullshit coming out of your mouth?
That's why you need to brush my teeth. but can you hum just the first little bit of the Marseillaise?
I don't know.
Is it that? Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Do 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 do. Did that match up at all?
Yeah, no, it did. It think it sounded correct.
Do 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 do. Funny thing about this is there's so many G and D's. Anyways, when my teacher taught me this, I understood it completely. But
it sounded right, though.
I think I'm doing it wrong somehow. I had to sleep after he taught it to me.
It was too much for your little brain?
Yes. Like a racehorse whose bladder is only half full.
So you have to pee a small amount?
No, I basically just have to pee.
Oh, okay.
And I thought I'd end my video, my 42-minute long video, with me talking about how I need to pee.
Yes.
So the people who have like really been dedicated and like hanging on every word of this
will know plenty of things about your bladder habits.
Yeah, like The people who have watched every one of my, right now it's about 1800 videos, and they've watched every second of every minute of every video.
And they've been wondering when you pee.
Yeah, they need to know.
Yes, exactly.